Pete and Chloe, you've stood here today in the presence of those nearest and dearest in your life and committed yourselves in marriage. May your years together as husband and wife bring you nothing but love, loyalty, good health,
and happiness.
Congratulations. That makes me very happy to tell you that by the power vested in me by the Attorney General of Australia, I can now pronounce you husband and wife. Pete, may kiss your beautiful bride.